Hello, my name is Karen, and I'm currently teaching myself web development, and right now I'm working on this course, HTML and JavaScript, making web pages interactive on Khan Academy. So here are the challenges that are that we have to do throughout the course, and right now I'm doing create a solar system, and for this challenge we're bringing a lot. I feel like we're bringing together a lot of things we've learned before, which makes sense because this is the final challenge in this lesson, DOM modification. But without further ado, let's go ahead and do what they tell us to do, see if we can do it. So it says, create a planet. This web page is just a blank universe, and you will fill it with planets and moons in this challenge. In this first step, use JavaScript to create a div using create element. Assign it to the planet class, set a nice background color for it, and finally append it to the body. Okay, so create element, that's something new. We did learn about that in the very last video called creating elements from scratch. And we also learned about appending it to the body. So hopefully I can remember how to do that. But I do remember how to create an element, create a variable. I'm gonna say planet L. Oops, that's not the right place. Let's do it, let's put it in the script tag. Okay, there we go. Variable planet L, and I named it planet L because this, we're going to assign it to the planet class. So I think it's going to be a planet, and if not, we can change the name later. Variable planet L gets document.createElementDiv. All right, so in the last video, we learned about creating elements. They created an image element, but we're doing a div here, because that's what they tell us to do. And then what next? Assign it to the planet class. Okay. Planet L dot class name gets planet. All right. Nothing has happened so far, but I think that's because we need to set a background color for it. So let's see. Planet L dot style. And we learned about that a while ago in another challenge, changing the style with JavaScript. So planet l.style.backgroundColor. And I'm using camel case because in JavaScript you need to not use hyphens like you would in CSS, but instead just capitalize the second letter in if there are two words together. Okay, planet l.style.backgroundColor gets blue. Let's say, okay. Nothing has happened yet. Let's look back at our directions and see what's up. Okay, finally append it to the body. All right. This is new for me, so let me see if I can remember this without looking it up. So document.body.appendChild. Planet L. Okay, I think we did all of the steps that we need to do, and it's still not showing up. So let me go ahead and look back and see what I did wrong. Here we go. So I have this open exactly to the code because I thought I would probably have to refer to it again. So this right here is what we're looking for, document.body.appendChild. Okay, so she does not use quotes. Pamela doesn't use quotes in her code. So I'm not going to use quotes in mine, and yay, it worked. Woot. Hopper says, incredible, moving forward. Thank you, Hopper. Okay, now in this step it says, create another div using create element, assign it to the moon class, and append it to the planet you just created. When you're done, feel free to add many more planets and moons. All right, so cool. Let's see. We just did all of this stuff, it seems like, so I'm just going to do it again. Var moon l gets document create element div. Is that what it asks us to create? Create another div. Yep. Okay. Var moon l gets document.create element div planet. Oh, no. Moon l dot class name. Now I'm going to assign the class name to moon, which I see right there is a class moon. And then document dot bottom. How do I append it? I want to append this moon to the planet. I know how to append it to the document body, which I did with the planet element. Let's see, document dot body dot planet l dot append child. All right, so that did not work. Document.body.planetl did not work. Let's just try document.planetl. That didn't work either. How about just planetl? Oh! Okay, cool. Oops, ouch. That worked. Planetl.appendChild. Why is that a different... Nope, that's the same color as here. The reason I'm thinking about the color of this text is because it didn't feel right that this new thing I'm appending would just be appended to planet L and not have to have document.body in front of it. But it worked, so there's our moon L. You know what? I didn't create a background for this element, so let me do that really fast. Moon L.background. Moon L dot style dot background color equals yellow. Ah, and it is now yellow. Right on. Okay. So we finished that challenge. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks, Hopper, for your congratulations, and I will see you all in the next video.